How did you get involved in all of it in the first place?
The Blitz. Surviving them has a way of changing your perspective.
You were there when it happened?
Not just me. My brother Michael came to visit me in London, so naturally I dragged him off to the pub. When we got to the door, I realized I'd forgotten my wallet. Went back to the car to retrieve it, and suddenly, it was day. And they were pulling me out from under the rubble. The pub wasn't there anymore. Along with much of London.